Okay, welcome back gamers. This is Rant here, and we're going to go ahead and move on to 1-6. And we're going to go ahead and keep our two level down champion up against these. I want to keep it low so you guys can see that it's by keeping yourself back, you can get away with these and not lose a tremendous amount of your units. Alright, so let's go ahead and now this time we've got these microwave blasters. They do a damage to your offensive ability every time they hit you, so you want to take them out as early as possible. So I'm going to go ahead and hit him first and see what unit pops up next. So this one's down here at the bottom. I'm going to go ahead and go after that one down there. Go after the one up here and then down here. So those two are gone. We're going to go ahead and continue to move. Make sure we're moving to a plane. Our movement areas aren't as big of a deal as now because we don't have stealth, but we're going to go ahead and start working our way through these. Now, one of the things you can pay attention to is what the expected damage is. So expected damage from the combat drone is 6 to 8. Expected damage from the sniper is 6 to 8 as well. So we can go ahead and retaliation damage. So we're about tied here. So let's go ahead and do this. Finish him off, bring our final rogue up front. And this is going to be over fairly quickly. Obviously they can hit me because these units aren't stealth, but they still do not have enough punch power to finish me off. So my champion took a little bit of a hit, but still completed everything. All right, gamers, hope that one made sense, and see you on the next one.